Hello, everyone. I'm David Avgi, one of the co-founders of SafeCharge Group and chief executive of SafeCharge. We are a global payment technology company. Basically, we enable to our merchants to accept payments from consumers globally. We listed the business in London Stock Exchange in 2014. We raised $125 million from the market, and quite successful results also from the IPO with a great dividend to our shareholders. We are fully principal membership of Visa, MasterCard, and other schemes. We started as a payment gateway, and we became a technology-led acquirer in Europe and using business partners globally. The company processed in 2018, $14 billion in transaction value, a 45% increase compared to 2017. And we can see easily the trajectory growing in the following years. We have 13 offices globally from the East in China, Singapore, Israel. Wonderful office in Israel. I can say that we are the highest fintech company in Israel, 55th floor in Azrieli Sarona. Come and visit us. We have offices in Cyprus, in Bulgaria, in the Netherlands, UK, and also US. And the latest one is we just launched the Mexican office. I can say that SafeCharge, as a payment technology company, more than 50% of our employees are in R&D and technology support. We're developing the majority of our product and services here in Israel. We are connected to more than 150 payment methods. Majority of them is directly to the payment method, and we support 100 currencies. What is the challenge? You know, we're all meeting here and discussing about fintech, but anyone knows what the merchants really want? What they want, online merchant, physical merchant, what they really want? What is the challenge? Our motto all the time was demand more. Merchants will tell you we want global reach, omni-channel user experience, but eventually the merchants demand more control. We released a survey recently and we can clearly understand that the merchants becoming smarter. They want control panel. They want to do things by themselves. And SafeCharge is offering it through a full stack, flexible technology to our merchants. That's really the tool that they need. We're focusing in our strategy in three main pillars. First of all is the global reach. Let me give you an idea. You know, we are now in Israel, but to process transactions of Israeli customers, the best is to do it here in Israel and not to process it elsewhere. If you go to Portugal, you need to support the Multibanco. If you go to Netherlands, you need to support the Ideal. If you are targeting Chinese consumer, it's better that you will support WeChat Pay and Alipay. So global reach is our main pillar in our strategy, and SafeCharge continue to invest in integrating more and more payment method and banks network. We started as a business, but going after online businesses. And we moved with the mobile penetrations to more mobile payments. And today, mobile payment is majority of our transactions. And we found ourselves running back to the point of sale when offering to our customers a truly one solution. So omnichannel is basically demonstrate the user experience in the online, in the mobile, and at the point of sale. As I mentioned, we have a lot of technology in the business, and we are focused a lot on innovation. We are not a traditional acquirer. We are more led technology acquirer. And on innovation, this is one of the latest products that we released to the market. We call it Control, a routing manager. Using these routing managers, the merchant is able to customize set of rules to decide which banks to do the processing along with the SafeCharge acquiring product. It can route the transaction between different 20 acquirers and payment method. Eventually, this tool optimizing the merchant authorization rates. These are the acceptance rate, the approval ratios. Reduce the fees. And eventually, bringing more sales, converting more sales to the merchant. Some of the success stories, we are well diversified in retail, travel, gaming, and digital goods. You can see some of the leading names in these verticals. And SafeCharge is also in Israel. We are the owner of Credit Guard. Credit Guard is the largest gateway in Israel. It's a SafeCharge company. Credit Guard is an omnichannel payment gateway connected to three acquirers in Israel and serving amazing customers. You can see the names of Credit Guards from El Al to Sonol, the government of Israel, and many other institutionals that are using the credit card business, and they are celebrating today 20 years. That's all from my side. Thank you.